This was a special competition for China as they hosted the last Winter Olympics in 2022. Despite their efforts this weekend, they did not qualify, so they won't be participating in the 2026 tournament in Italy. Great Britain took the first place, which means they'll progress to the final stage of the Olympic qualifiers.